And now we bring to the stage Miss Claire Holley. We've recorded this twice, two different versions. It's a song I wrote down in Greenville, North Carolina. I was working down there and living in a trailer out on the highway outside on the edge of town. I met some folks there who were working in tobacco and wrote this song for them. It's not easy, it's easy. I've been using these from the beginning because I saw Towns Van Zandt playing with him. He came through my hometown and played four nights. And I was there every night, so I had to start using these. It didn't affect my songwriting that much. We picked the oranges in early Florida sweat. In April, head north, ride the East Coast road. Up to North Carolina, down east, all the plains. Cropping tobacco, singing all the pain. Pain of the lonely, so far from Mexico. Lonely because no one speaks the language we know. We work for the coastal farmer and he hides us away. Because of the illegal status, old age stay. Sang me a lullaby so sweet on the strings. Sitting on the front porch chair. Play me a melody, it's all Spanish breeze. But I ride on the road, on the East Coast scene. My brother plays accordion, I play guitar and sing. About the dreams of migrants dream, on the East Coast scene. Riding the stream all the way up to Maine. Big apples of four women and then head south. We dream of a better life for our kids. We dream of the fields, all the work we did. Dream of success. American dream. But meanwhile we're treading water on the East Coast. Sang me a lullaby so sweet on the strings. Sitting on the front porch in the tenant house wind. Made me a man.